My advice would be to just fight. Fight it, don't let it win. And ask for help, accept help from anyone who's willing to give it to you. And that's hard to do. I'm fighting for my husband, I'm fighting for my kids, my friends, I'm fighting for all the other ladies out there, then I'm fighting for myself.